Susana.
Oh, hello, Susana.
Oh my God, Silvia. I haven't seen you for ages. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. We haven't met since we went to the university. Do you remember when we went out at night to parties and we got home very, very late?
It's true. What is about your life like now?
I got married 8 years ago with Miguel. Do you remember Miguel?
Yes, I do. He was your boyfriend in high school.
Yes, and in the end, did you go to London?
Yes, when I finished university, mm-hmm. I flew to London because I wanted to learn English. I don't have enough money, and I stayed in my uncle's house. I had some job. I was a babysitter, a waitress, and then I found a job in a bank. Now I'm here for my holiday. What do you do?
I'm a nurse in a hospital. I'm also here on holidays. Are you married?
No, I don't. But I live with my partner in an apartment in London. Do you live in Getafe?
No, I don't. I live in Aranjuez. Do you know where the town hall is?
Yes, I do.
Near the town hall, you can see a bank. If you go straight on, my house is the second on the right. You can miss it. Do you have any children?
No, I don't. But I have two nephews. I love them. Look, this is Gonzalo and this is Alonso. They are brothers.
How old are they?
Gonzalo is 9 years old, and he can play the piano very well. And Alonso is 5. And they are very different. One has fair hair, mm-hmm. and the other has brown hair.
I have got a children.
Sorry. Have you got any children?
I have got a children. A child. His name is Adrian and he is 3 years old. I have a photo here too. Look. He is very, very handsome.
Sorry. What time is it?
It's a 7:45.
I'm late. Sorry. I'm going to have dinner with my parents. Uh-huh. Why don't we meet another day?
Okay. I'm thinking, would you like to come to Aranjuez next Saturday?
That's a good idea. We could go to a restaurant. What kind of restaurant do you like?
I prefer it in Chinese food. Do you like it?
Yes, I like it very much.
Mm-hmm. Give me your phone number.
Okay. My mobile phone number is 652-74-67-82.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay. I really enjoyed seeing you. Bye.
Bye. See you.